After the procedure, there is only mild redness and no pain.